statements made during this broadcast regarding products or the claims made about specific products have not been evaluated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Products and treatments discussed are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent disease. Make your physician aware of all nutritional supplements used and immediately notify your physician if you have any health concern or undiagnosed sign or symptom. Let's Talk Nutrition is a health talk show that features scientists, authors, nutrition specialists, personal trainers, holistic healers, and experts in traditional, natural, and integrative medicine. Listen for a chance to win daily prizes and follow Let's Talk Nutrition on Facebook and Instagram at Let's Talk Nutrition or on Twitter at LTN Radio. It's time for some inspiration. Tune in to get fit and healthy. It's time to talk about nutrition. Nutrition for your body, your mind, your spirit. It's time to talk about proper exercise, stress relief, eating well, and supplementation to help. Get ready to take charge of your health because your health is your wealth and the wealth of those who care about and love you. It's time for Let's Talk Nutrition with Dr. Michael Garko. Welcome to the show.
Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Thanks for tuning in today, stopping by. Appreciate that. We'll be here for a couple of hours. We do that every Monday through Friday. Show airs 9 to 11 live Eastern time, and you're always invited to be to join the show and participate. We encourage you to call, and you can always send me an email, Dr. Garko at letstalknutrition.com, G-A-R-K-O. And we're on Facebook, Twitter, the moon, and, you know, social media and intergalactically. At least I think so. I don't know. You never know. Signal could be getting out there. These Martians or whoever, whatever life, were thinking, what's the matter with those people eating all that crazy food? 877-897-8255, 877-897-TALK. There are some good foods to eat. We talk about that around here from time to time, you know, nutrition. And there's a commercial. I'm no spokesperson for Planters. They don't need me. But interesting what they're trying to do here. They take the word nutrition, and then the first three words of nutrition are what? The first three letters. Nut. Nutrition. So, you know, they're playing off of that. Well, we're going to talk a little bit about nuts. Go nuts with for nuts. And apparently the researchers at the University of North Carolina Healthcare, those individuals, good researchers that they are not dreaming. I'll explain what I mean by that. And who knows what else we'll find as I reach into the stories and trending bag of what's going on in the world today. 877, as I said, 877-897-8255 is the number. You can call anytime you want. Jeff will be along today, right?
Yeah, Dr. Jeffrey Burke.
He has a health talk show and gets you in touch. He has a couple of them that he hosts. Yeah, he's been doing this a long time, so he has an interesting point of view about things. And I want to, in preparing for the show, preparing for him, I was doing some little bit of research this morning, taking a look at astaxanthin, and I was just curious. I wanted to, you know, this show is an evidence-based show. We like to give you some assurance that what we're talking about has some basis, one, in reality, and two, more specifically, perhaps in science. Are there studies of one sort or another, whether those be descriptive in nature, experimental in nature, quantitative in nature or qualitative, I don't care. Clinical trials, double-blind placebo-controlled trials, what, or just observational studies, whatever. I'm always looking for evidence. Can you support the claims you're making about what you're talking about? And that's what I'm interested in. I want to know, is there anything out there? Because, you know, after all, you're asking people to eat, you know, you're talking about things that potentially people can eat, supplements people can take, or different therapies people can try, one of which I'll talk about today. A therapy has nothing to do with nutrition, but it's a sleep therapy. That's what I was alluding to, where I said that those researchers weren't dreaming. So if you came to my home, I have a pantry, and in that pantry you would find, let's see here, without exaggeration, probably 4 bags of different kinds of nuts, organic type. I think all of them are organic, or maybe not all of them. But almonds, Brazil nuts, walnuts, and so on. I don't eat a lot of them every day, a few. Sometimes just as a little snack, or, you know, just a hand, not even a handful at times. I just like to have them around. And I'll put them sometimes in salad. I'll put them in different foods, cereal, oatmeal, oat bran. I'll put some nuts in there. I always have them around. And I got persuaded. It's funny how this show has an effect on not only people that listen and watch it, but on me. I got persuaded about nuts in doing the show and doing the research. And finally, I realized, I said, you know, you need to include this. You need to include this category of food into your day-to-day nutrition. So this particular study comes out of Brigham and Women's Hospital. I see studies coming out of that institution, organization, all the time. And if you pay attention to the show, I mention the researchers, I mention the institution that, or organization that did it, whether it's governmental, private, whatever. Because I want you to be able to find, and I'll give you titles. I'm trying to give you as much information as I can. And if you go to my website, you will see, do we publish those on the website? You need to turn your mic on, man. The stories and studies for each day?
Not that I'm aware of. I just, I throw up the videos on YouTube in the marketing department.
I don't think that they're published on there. I can tell you that on Facebook, if you go to Facebook, you will find the stories and studies that I talk about on the Let's Talk Nutrition Facebook page. You'll find some of them there. I'll have to talk with maybe the marketing department. That might be a feature we would want to add, where you can actually get the references to the stories and studies, so you can look for yourself. But nevertheless, in this study, there was more than 5,000 people involved in the study. And the researchers at Brigham and Women's Hospital wanted to take a look at the relationship between nut consumption and biomarkers of inflammation. It's interesting. Maybe you wouldn't have put those two things together, eating nuts, reducing inflammation. They found, in a word... they found that the greater consumption of nuts was correlated, and statistically significant correlation at that, with lower levels of biomarkers of inflammation. The study was published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition. That that's a nice journal, very nice. And this is what Dr. Ying Bao said. He's an epidemiologist at the Brigham and Women's Hospital. Quote, population studies have consistently supported a protective role of nuts against cardiometabolic disorders such as cardiovascular disease and type 2 diabetes. And we know that inflammation is a key process in the development of these diseases, close quote, which I have talked about infinitum on this show. Our new work suggests that nuts may exert their beneficial effects in part by reducing systemic inflammation. Now, Dr. Bio and her colleagues have observed previously in other studies, have observed an association between increased nut consumption and reduced risk of major chronic diseases, even death. So this is her line of research. That's what researchers will do. they'll develop a line, and they may work that line for a number of years, and they may have other particular lines of research, but it's probably all they can do just to keep the one line of research going. There's enough there to keep them busy and intrigued. But there haven't been many, beyond the observational studies, there haven't been very many cohort studies like this one that have looked at the link between nut intake and inflammation. Now, you have to be careful about nut consumption. They're high in calories. Nuts, there are 9 calories per gram. They're more than double what you will find in carbohydrate and protein. So it doesn't mean you eat the whole bag, okay? Especially if it's a big bag. Come back, I'll tell you more about this and a new therapy for memory.
Are you waking up each day to the life you have to live or to the life you want to live? Better health shouldn't be left to chance. Smart choices to living longer and stronger include making Kyolic Aged Garlic Extract a part of your daily routine. For years, medical researchers have recommended adding Kyolic to the diet as a powerful tool to enhancing overall heart and immune health. Recent clinical studies at UCLA Medical Center using Kyolic suggest that garlic may slow plaque formation in the arteries and support healthy cholesterol and homocysteine levels. Previous research also shows Kyolic may enhance your immune system defenses. Kyolic is organic, odorless, and the only antioxidant garlic supplement available worldwide. Maintaining a healthier you could extend your life. Your wellness begins with Kyolic Aged Garlic Extract. Available everywhere fine nutritional supplements are sold. Visit Kyolic.com. That's Kyolic.com. Or call 1-800-421-2998 for a free sample today.
Still looking for your fountain of youth? It's Zinnia. Look no further than the beauty aisle of your favorite health and nutrition store. Zinnia is the newest product from Form Essentials, the brand that brought you Solace. So you know it's filled with the highest quality ingredients. Many cosmetic products only treat topically, while Zinnia addresses aging and hair loss from within. Formulated to support the growth of radiant hair, skin, and nails, Zinnia is sure to help you turn back the hands of time and assist you in aging gracefully. Zinnia provides a spectrum of key vitamins and other evidence-based natural ingredients such as alpha lipoic acid, biotin, and collagen and elastin peptides, all combined in one capsule for your convenience. By promoting beauty from the inside out, you're strengthening your cells and creating a lasting enhancement to your natural beauty. Zinnia fits into your daily routine and can be taken to boost your current cosmetic products. Available now at leading health and nutrition stores, ask for Zinnia by name. Start taking Zinnia hair, skin, and nails today and get ready to look amazing.
At Country Life Vitamins, we've been helping people live happy, healthy lives since 1971, and we believe integrity should always be our number one ingredient. We are committed to this belief because you deserve high-quality nutrition, specifically crafted with the highest standards to support your health. Country Life's manufacturing facility is an NSF GMP-registered facility, as well as USDA-certified organic, so you can feel good about the products you're taking. Country Life Vitamins is also the first supplement company in the United States to have a complete line of products certified gluten-free. That's over 500 products. Country Life Vitamins' pledge of integrity is based on 5 standards: authenticity, cleanliness, freshness, consistency, and accuracy. Ask for Country Life's top-selling products, such as Coenzyme B Advanced for increased energy or Flexable for joint health. Country Life Vitamins' commitment to ensure all of our products are pure, wholesome, gluten-free supplements full of natural goodness provides peace of mind with the knowledge you are using a brand you can trust.
Did you know that when it comes to supporting whole body health, there's an herbal supplement that may be as important as your daily multivitamin? Discover Zyflamend Whole Body from New Chapter. Formulated to support a whole body healthy inflammation response, an ongoing natural process and part of the body doing its job. We often think of the inflammation response as something we can feel, such as where there are sensitive nerve endings. But did you know that we can also have an inflammation response we can't feel? And whether we are aware of it or not, our inflammation response can affect the whole body. Zyflamend is a patented blend of 10 remarkable herbs, including pure and potent turmeric, that help balance and support your body's natural, healthy inflammation response for overall health and wellness. And it's clinically tested. Discover the premier herbal supplement for whole body health from New Chapter, Zyflamend Whole Body. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Available at your local fine health food store.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by BSN, Finish First, Nordic Naturals, pure and great tasting omega oils, Jaro Formulas, superior nutrition and formulation, Natural Factors, where great health begins, Kyolic, aging makes the finest garlic truly odorless, A. Vogel, Europe's leading brand of herbal medicine. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome back to Let's Talk Nutrition. Thanks for tuning in. 877-897-8255, toll-free number. Reporting on this study regarding nut consumption, seems that nut consumption was correlated with a lower inflammation level. Walnuts are good. Almonds are good. Brazil nuts are good, high in fat. Brazil nuts, more so than I think. They're pretty dense. You only eat a couple of those. Peanuts. Peanuts and tree nuts, they have healthful components in them, magnesium, fiber, L-arginine, antioxidants, some unsaturated fatty acids such as alpha-linolenic acid. So peanuts are not, no pun intended, off the table. I like walnuts, almonds. Yeah. They're very good. A lot of studies with walnuts. They're pretty safe. And it's nice to have, or if you have a few organic raisins, not a bunch of them because high in sugar, to eat with the nuts. That makes for a nice little snack, just a few. Again, be careful with consuming nuts. They are high in calories, but they're rich in nutrients. So go nuts. Universities at the University of North Carolina Healthcare are not dreaming, they said. They have come up with a way, this is interesting, we'll see how this therapy develops, to stimulate the brain during sleep, while you sleep, that will boost your memory. This has very significant implications for people suffering from memory disorders due to dementia, by the way. And this is the first time that these researchers, according to the researchers at University of North Carolina Healthcare, they said that this, what they call transcranial alternating current stimulation, was used to help during sleep to help strengthen memory in healthy people. These weren't people suffering from memory deficiency or memory issues. These were healthy people. All right, that's important. Now, when you're sleeping, your brain's doing, it's not asleep. Your brain's doing a lot of different things. It's sorting through and consolidating things that you learned during that particular day. And you'll need, you know, and the things that you're going to need to remember, it will store for tomorrow, or whenever, any day, any time in the future. Now, those people with neurological conditions typically associated with dementia suffer from memory impairment, and it ruins their quality of life, and it's not pleasant, very difficult. The study was published in Current Biology, another journal that, you know, pretty reputable, I would dare say. And so people suffering from autism, Alzheimer's disease, schizophrenia, and other major depressive disorders where memory is impaired, this therapy could have significant implications. I would go a little further and say that I wonder, remember, these people were healthy. Why, you know, if they can figure out how to make this technology be more practical, because they had to hook wires, if you will, electrodes, to certain parts of the brain while people slept. I don't know how practical that is. But nevertheless, they figured out that this really did improve memory, stimulating the brain in certain parts, you know, putting the electrodes in certain parts of the brain while sleeping. It did indeed enhance memory. 877-897-8255, 877-897-TALK. Now, there's another therapy, and I want to mention to you that I have personal experience with, and that's hypnosis. And it's hypnosis is very much, you know, beyond its entertainment value that you'll see on late night talk shows, or you'll see in some club, nightclub, or hotel in Vegas, or wherever, Monte Carlo, these all, you know, where they have hypnotists come in and hypnotize people. Beyond that, beyond the entertainment arena, hypnosis has been used therapeutically for health, wellness, and well-being in a lot of different ways, helping people to quit smoking, helping with pain moderation and management, all anxiety, and so on. And there's hypnosis where you could go into a psychiatrist or psychologist, and they conduct the process. And then you can do self-hypnosis, and you can teach yourself how to do that. And you can do that either by reading or talking with the psychologist or the psychiatrist or both. Now, I have done both at different points in time, and both therapies, both ways of doing it work. Now, self-hypnosis does take a little bit of practice. There's a study that came out the other day, right at the end of July. Today's August 1st, by the way, if you're looking for a point in time and if you lost track of time like I do. This came out at the end of last week. I'll tell you about it. And the headline on the study was, is hypnosis all in your head? Well, apparently it's not. And I'll tell you about that when we come back. Dr. Jeffrey Burke is my guest. We'll chat with him. I don't know if he's ever had hypnosis. I don't know if you have either. Some may think, you know, that's too much hocus pocus. I can assure you there is a substantial body of work to show that it's a legitimate therapy. It's used in therapy, psychology all the time, psychological therapy all the time. It's a legitimate therapy. I don't talk much about it on the show, but today I decided to do that. I'll tell you more.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement? Or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation, so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering, you're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Alga Life, algae for life. CV Sciences, from seed to shelf. New Chapter, the benefit of nature's wisdom. Yerba Prima, pioneers in internal cleansing. Form Essentials, makers of the sleep aid Solace. Now introducing Zinnia for healthy hair, skin, and nails. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Dr. Jeffrey Burke is my guest today. Bring Dr. Burke on in a minute. I want to just comment on this story that was trending. It's on hypnosis. Hypnosis is a legitimate therapy, as I said, beyond the entertainment value that you will recognize, that you've learned over the years. You'll see it. In fact, we'll show you an image from the story where they have a photograph from back in 1952. Where that fellow on the left is Burn Perkins. He was a magician, famous magician at the time, hypnotizing some fella. But these researchers at Stanford have found that some parts of the brain function differently under hypnosis than during normal consciousness. Now, again, all I can report to you is from my own personal experience, both being with a therapist, a psychologist, being hypnotized, and then teaching myself how to do it, along with instruction from the therapist, that this is a legitimate therapy. It's not hocus pocus. It's not that. And it's used all the time, every day, for weight loss, smoking cessation, pain management, also anxiety, all sorts of issues. Okay? So in this study, what they've figured out, at least they have now some evidence to support an explanation as to why, as one of the researchers in the study said, let me see if I can find the quote. He said, that's why the stage hypnotist can get a football coach to dance like a ballerina without feeling self-conscious about what he's doing. What Dr. Spiegel, who headed up this study at Stanford, is suggesting is that they found that in the deep region in the brain that is active in self-reflection and daydreaming tends to get disconnected from the prefrontal cortex of your brain where planning and executive function resides. So in other words, if something about hypnotizing the person causes that disconnection and causes the person to be less inhibited and more susceptible to suggestion that the hypnotist will mention during the hypnotic therapy. It's very interesting. They used a magnetic MRIs to do it. MRI a magnetic resonance imaging MRI to try to make that connection. Now, Dr. Spiegel admits that particular technology is a little blunt, and it's not as perfect as he would like it, but there was enough evidence there to suggest that this. So they're trying to figure out how it is that you become more susceptible to suggestion when hypnotized. Just wanted to mention it, but it would give me an opportunity also to mention to you that hypnosis is a therapy that is legitimate, and you should consider it if you have certain kinds of issues that you're struggling with that would make you a candidate for hypnosis. And you should see a psychologist or a psychiatrist to learn about it or to get hypnotized and then ask them to teach you. And there are a number of very good books on self-hypnosis, and the techniques and how to do it. Dr. Jeffrey Burke is my guest, and I don't know if he's ever been hypnotized out there in Vegas. Dr. Burke, they do that all the time in the hotels, nightclubs, and entertainment venues, don't they?
They have had that done very many times over the years. I've been in the audience and been a participant myself. I'm a very big believer in hypnosis.
Wow.
I think that I tell you the reason I do is I think it's one of the true forms of attitude and vice adjustments that you're allowed to go into the deep parts of the brain and help to make adjustments and changes without the person having to deal with the other parts of the brain that make them feel guilty.
Mm-hmm. That's interesting. So you've been hypnotized then?
Absolutely.
Now, let me, are you comfortable talking about it?
Sure.
Okay. So you were at one of the hotels or one of the entertainment venues?
I've done it that way, and I've also had hypnosis done privately.
In therapy. Like, yes, I've done that. I've gone to a therapist and had, for the purpose of being hypnotized, and got the therapist to teach me how to do it, and had the therapist perform three or four sessions with me. I wanted to see how this therapy worked. I was intrigued. So you were in an audience, and so the hypnotist pulled you out. Do you what happened during that session?
It was basically a group kind of thing, and he did a whole bunch of people on stage, and most of the time he had people just getting up and walking around stage, and then he picked out a couple people that were very, very, very deep into the hypnosis and had them do just ridiculous things to entice the audience to laugh at them, basically. But the rest of us, I saw a video of it later, and most of us, he just had around walking around in circles. After I was done with it, I thought to myself, this is something I'd like to learn more about. Because I have had friends over the years that have used this for blood pressure reduction, for stimulating their immune system, teaching them how to focus on healing and imagery during chemotherapy and radiation, and retraining alcohol and smoking habits. And so, yeah, I think that it's a very, very true science. And I did see this article myself by Erica Good, and I had read it, and I thought to myself, this is nice that they actually have a way that measures that the brain is actually altered during the state of hypnosis. Quite a good article.
Yeah, it's very nice. Nice study out of Stanford, and they're trying to figure out, you know, what is the mechanism of neurological action here that will cause a person to become more or less inclined. How can I put this? Less inhibited and more inclined to suggestion, and they're seeing those two sections of the brain being disconnected from one another, thereby, as I mentioned, causing the person to be more susceptible to suggestion. Well, I'm glad that you had that experience. See, I never know when I sometimes I violate what the lawyers always say. Never ask a question to which you do not know the answer, or you don't know how that person's going to respond because you take a risk. But I work without a net on the show. As you can tell, given that you have your own talk show, you can tell that I'm open. Mm-hmm. I'll take the risk. I'm glad that you shared that. Thank you for doing that. And I would, again, reinforce what Dr. Burke said. I mentioned some ways.
I was going to say, the interesting thing about it, Dr. Garko, is that they are getting amazing results with major phobias and different kinds of vices that people have. And, you know, in a world where we tend to gravitate toward medication and Band-Aid cover-ups of pharmaceutical drugs. Mm-hmm. You know, I like that this is still an avenue that's available to people, you know, because you don't have to, first stop doesn't always have to be at the pharmacy. There are other things available. We just need to open our mind.
Absolutely. And that's what we do around here. We have an open mind. That's why I talk about those kinds of things with you. You are listening to Let's Talk Nutrition, and you're listening Coast to Coast.
At Nordic Naturals, we know that a commitment to deliver the world's safest, most effective omega oils requires an exceptional process. That's why we manage every step of production, from boat to bottle. That includes sustainably sourcing wild-caught fish from well-managed fisheries. It means using state-of-the-art equipment and technology at our manufacturing plant in Arctic Norway. Nordic Naturals bottles and encapsulates our omega-3s at our own facility and carefully ships products from our eco-friendly headquarters in California. The result? Nordic Naturals products have received more than 40 awards for taste, innovation, and product excellence. You can trust the quality of Nordic Naturals products and know you're getting all the health benefits omega-3 fish oils offer. Nordic Naturals' high-quality, great-tasting omega-3s make staying healthy easier for you and your family. When choosing an omega-3 fish oil product, choose the number one fish oil in the U.S. Choose Nordic Naturals. Available at natural product retailers or online at nordicnaturals.com.
If you've ever had digestive issues slow you down, it's time to live digestively with the number one high-potency probiotic, Ultimate Flora. Because with 50 billion live cultures inside you, life feels a little lighter, a little livelier, a little more you. No matter where life takes you, live digestively with Ultimate Flora Probiotics from Renew Life. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Number one probiotic brand with 15 billion or more cultures based on annual sales. How can a sweet little fruit gummy help you live digestively? Ultimate Flora Probiotic Gummies put the ultimate natural digestive support to work inside you to help you feel a little lighter, a little more you. And if raspberry lemonade's a little more you, feel bubbly in a good way with Ultimate Flora Probiotic Fizzy Drink Mix. Ultimate Flora Probiotic Gummies and Fizzy Drink Mix, two great ways to live digestively, deliciously. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Everyone's raving about the newest botanical superstar hitting the store shelves nationwide. Hemp-derived cannabidiol, or CBD, has been receiving a lot of attention for its tremendous promise on human health. Plus, CBD oil by CV Sciences is the trusted brand setting the standards in this newly emerging category of plant-based extracts, offering a variety of hemp-derived CBD oil products that you can count on. In order to make the highest quality CBD oil products available, it is important to manage every step of the supply chain process, from seed to shelf. That's why, from harvesting our EU-certified hemp seeds, to laboratory testing for quality and safety, to producing our exceptional line of products, we are committed to going the extra mile. It is our commitment to you. Join the CBD evolution. Ask your local natural health retailer about Plus CBD oil products by CV Sciences today. Follow us on Facebook and learn more at pluscbdoil.com.
Exclusively from Natural Factors.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Murray. I'm very excited to have the opportunity to talk with you about PGX, a truly revolutionary natural product that works perfectly to help get at the core issues that make weight loss so difficult. PGX is a clinically proven way to help people to achieve their ideal body weight that is safe and natural. PGX leads to a dramatic reduction in the glycemic index of any food or meal. It also ultimately causes the release of compounds that achieve two important goals in weight loss. One, telling your brain that you're satisfied so you eat less, and two, improving the action of the hormone insulin. If you've ever tried to lose weight and failed, it's not your fault. You just need the tremendous support that PGX can provide. For more information on making your weight loss dream a near effortless reality, please go to pgx.com.
When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit vitamindiscountcenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Now Foods, our products work. American Biotech Labs, your daily immune system support. Renew Life, the digestive care company. Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition. Enzymedica, the enzyme experts. North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition, wherever and however you may be listening or watching the show, and whatever you may be doing. We are coast to coast, so please check your local listings for when the show will air in your market and support your local radio station that airs this show. We like those people. Dr. Jeffrey Burke is my guest, and we'll put up an image of Dr. Burke. There he is. And he is an educator and spokesperson for AlgaLife. They're an interesting company, European-based company. We'll tell you about them. He's been on a few times now talking about AlgaLife, and they specialize in the manufacture of astaxanthin. And you heard me mention and talk with Dr. Burke about this study out of Stanford on hypnosis. And I and Dr. Burke mentioned a number of ways in which hypnosis is used therapeutically. One way that it's used, another way beyond what we mentioned, is sometimes people have a difficult time managing stress, and it gets the best of them. And their dominant response to stress is typically, you know, not a good one, and they're trying to find some way to do better in managing the stress, and they will then consult with a psychologist or a psychiatrist and use hypnosis to help them. This is by way of trying to make the point that stress, there are different kinds of stress, physical stress, psychological stress, environmental stress, and then there's this phrase that's used a lot, and some writers sometimes don't even know what they're talking about when they use it. They talk about oxidative stress. So it turns out also that astaxanthin can help with some of the consequences of stress, one of which is in oxidative stress that can be brought about by bad diet, other kinds of factors, can help moderate the effects of oxidative stress. Dr. Burke, welcome back. Dr. Burke. Did I lose him?
I'm here.
Okay, thank you. So you heard my setup there about from hypnosis to stress to astaxanthin, free radicals and whatnot. You've alluded to this a number of times when you've been on the show. This morning when I was preparing for your appearance on the show, I went on to PubMed and I began to take a harder look at some of the studies regarding astaxanthin, clinical trials, observational studies, and whatnot. And I saw a theme emerging, whether they were talking about cardiovascular disease, whether they talking about neurological kinds of disorders and diseases, either directly or indirectly, a theme that kept emerging was inflammation, right?
Absolutely.
And associated with stress with these different diseases. No disease, chronic disease, doesn't come without stress in some form or fashion. So you had mentioned a few times, I went back and I took a look, and you have mentioned a number of times that connection between astaxanthin and oxidative stress. Could you, one, I would like to hear your description of oxidative stress and then stress generally, I guess, to start with oxidative stress, and then how astaxanthin can play a role with respect to inflammation and stress connection.
Well, I think, first of all, you know, I always tend to stabilize the idea for most people that stress can be very beneficial. Stress can be something that motivates us. It can be something that is very positive. It can help us study harder, work harder, become motivated, increase our energy and our stamina. And stress can actually be very positive for the body. But like inflammation, although beneficial to the body and necessary for healing and recovery and the transference of nutrients to a wound site or in a healing mode, can get out of control, as can our stress. How we perceive our stress is usually something that can cause one person to have something that's very, very debilitating, and the same person with the same amount of stress could be very excitable and very enjoyable and very motivated. Mm-hmm. So there is no one set of stress and inflammation that is across the board cookie cutter solution. Now that being said, motivation to balance our stress and put our body into a more positive place and increase the things that are de-stressing to the body are also running parallel with the things that are anti-inflammatory. So when you eat a diet that's very anti-inflammatory based, like a Mediterranean diet, you reduce inflammation. But at the same time, you take off the stress on the body, because the standard American diet increases stress on the body by increasing cholesterol and triglycerides and saturated fats and trans fats, which are clogging and blocking and unsupportive to the body. So actually, the idea of stress reduction and inflammation reduction do run parallel. And you can do both of them at the same time. One is a positive state of mind. One is stress balance. And hypnosis is amazing, like you mentioned, for stress reduction, as is exercise and a good night's sleep and taking out the foods out of the diet that are inflammatory-based, adding more omega-3 fatty acids, and bringing in more protective nutrients, like things that we know about, like vitamin C and vitamin E and a good multiple vitamin, but bringing in more unknown things, or people that are still learning about things like astaxanthin, that reduce this harmful oxidative stress to the body that damages our tissue and our nerves and our organs and gives us protective, beneficial, protective antioxidants that reduce inflammation and thereby reduce stress. Mm-hmm. I hope that helps.
Yeah, it does help. This is an interesting narrative. It's a complicated narrative. The stress, the stress inflammation connection is a real one. And I one avenue where that connection you can walk down and take a look at. When we come back, I'll introduce that and then I give you an opportunity to respond as to how astaxanthin can take a trip down that avenue as well. Stress inflammation connection is very real. They go hand in hand. And Dr. Burke is right. Not all stress is necessarily negative. Stress can be a great motivator. As I often say, riding roller coasters can be very stressful, but it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. I saw a guy this morning on the news at 25,000 feet, jumped out of an airplane. That wasn't the story. The story was he jumped out of an airplane without a parachute. Well, what happened? They caught him with a net. A net. Now, you talk about stress. I think he should get some hypnosis here. You don't jump out of an airplane without parachutes. And he survived. He jumped into a net. They caught him with a net. Now, that's, to me, that's stress. But apparently he had a lot of fun. So I'm just saying, one person's stressor is negative. Another person's stressor is a great rush. I'm not jumping. I'll keep. Please keep the doors closed on the plane. Thank you very much.
statements made during this broadcast regarding products or the claims made about specific products have not been evaluated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Products and treatments discussed are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent disease. Make your physician aware of all nutritional supplements used and immediately notify your physician if you have any health concern or undiagnosed sign or symptom.
Let's Talk Nutrition is a health talk show that features scientists, authors, nutrition specialists, personal trainers, holistic healers, and experts in traditional, natural, and integrative medicine. Listen for a chance to win daily prizes and follow Let's Talk Nutrition on Facebook and Instagram at Let's Talk Nutrition or on Twitter at LTN Radio. It's time for some inspiration. Tune in to get fit and healthy. It's time to talk about nutrition. Nutrition for your body, your mind, your spirit. It's time to talk about proper exercise, stress relief, eating well, and supplementation to help. Get ready to take charge of your health because your health is your wealth and the wealth of those who care about and love you. It's time for Let's Talk Nutrition with Dr. Michael Garko. Welcome to the show.
Welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition, the first day of August edition of LTN. Glad you could tune in today. Dr. Jeffrey Burke is my guest. Educator, spokesperson for AlgaLife, interesting company, makers of astaxanthin, European company. We've talked to them. We've talked to you about them before. We'll mention, because there's always new listeners to the show, we'll mention them again, and their astaxanthin, which is pretty special. And I was with Dr. Burke in the first portion of the show, is making a connection among inflammation, stress, inflammation, and asked, you know, free radicals, oxidative stress, that particular kind of stress, and astaxanthin. We'll lay that out for you. And I was mentioning that, you know, as Dr. Burke had was talking about, that stress is not always necessarily negative. And even things that are fun to do for some people can be very stressful. I'll give you one good example. This morning it was being reported that a fella jumped out of a plane, and there he is. Now, what you can't see, the image that we're showing, is that you're seeing a front. He's jumping out, and his back is toward the ground, so you can't see his back. If you could see his back, what you would find is that there's no parachute on this guy. Now, what you see next image that we're showing is that, and he hit the target. Man, it's a net. They caught him in a net. He jumped from the plane at 25,000 feet. Now, to me, that's the epitome of stress. That, I mean, I don't know what he was thinking, but he's a very experienced jumper, as I understand it. And I believe this is the first time is this the first instance of a human being jumping out of a plane with a net, without a chute, into a net? Is it the first instance?
No, but it is the highest jump to without a parachute.
It was at 25,000 feet, wasn't it?
Yes.
What was his name? What's his name?
Luke Akins.
Was. It still is. He's not dead. Luke Akins, very experienced jumper. Now, that's stress. I can't imagine. Just can't imagine. Nevertheless, you get my point. Turns out that when you're under stress, the stress response is a fight or flight response. It comes with this species and many others. It's part of evolution. Keeps us alive, has kept us alive, and has served us well. And when you're under stress, there's a cascade of stress hormones that are released. Adrenaline, epinephrine, norepinephrine, cortisol. Ah, cortisol. Yeah, well.
Here you go, Doc.
There he is. He's jumping with another person who apparently has a chute. He's in green. There is no chute on his back. None. Zero. You know, zero? Zero. No chute. And he's looking, I guess he's at 25,000 feet. His head is down. He's looking for the net. He hit the net, man.
Where do you see the next image I have?
I mean, this is extraordinary. I don't know what was going on. There he is making a, you know, the sign of, yeah, this is great.
Look at the ground below him.
I know.
It's incredible.
How can he see the net? That's at 25,000 feet.
We can actually see the net. If you look right below his right knee to the left of his right knee, that's the net.
Okay. Well, good for him.
We're about where the net is.
Unbelievable. I can feel myself getting amped just taking a look at that image.
Anxiety. Anxiety.
You know, yeah, anxiety. Like standing on a ledge of a building, a tall building, or you know, that feeling that you get, that's your stress response.
Gives you the shudders.
Some people love that adrenaline rush, man. He's all in. Boy, good for him. I'm glad he made it. Nevertheless, he probably had more cortisol being released than I have since. And the problem, cortisol, along with its ever-present partner, epinephrine, is involved in the fight-or-flight response and a temporary increase in energy production. When you're under stress, all glucose gets enlisted because you're either going to fight or you're going to flee, and you need energy to do that. And it turns out that cortisol, as it prepares the body for flight or flight, floods by flooding the body with glucose, the bloodstream with glucose. But it inhibits insulin production in an attempt to prevent the glucose from being stored as glycogen, which favors its immediate use. That all sounds well and good. The problem is that too much cortisol chronically introduced into the bloodstream is pro-inflammatory. Okay? So that's the connection. And now, if you're under chronic stress, a couple things you got to do. One, you have to learn how to manage it. And two, you have to do something about trying to moderate or blunt the effects of the stress on the cells, tissues, and organs. Hence, enter stage left or stage right. Astaxanthin. Dr. Jeff, welcome back to the show.
Thank you very much.
What do you make of that guy jumping out of the... I don't know if you were watching, if you can see the show on, if you're watching it on your computer, but those images of him jumping out of that plane are extraordinary. What do you make of that? I'm crazy, right?
Well, you know, there are thrill seekers in the world, and while people are stressing and their own blood pressure and adrenaline is rushing through the roof, this guy is having a ball. He's enjoying every minute of it. You know, you see these people that do these crazy things, but they're loving every minute of it. They're passion driven while everybody else is half covering their eyes and peeking between their fingers to want to stay involved and watching, but fearful and stressed out the entire time. And, you know, for them, it's wonderful. It's exciting. I don't think he was stressed at all. I think he enjoyed every minute of it.
Probably did.
Mm-hmm. Everybody else watching was stressed.
I can tell you, just looking at the images that we were showing, I was getting that feeling of like standing on the edge of a building. Look at that. That's crazy. That's at 25,000 feet, man. And he's got to find the damn net. He's got to hit that net to catch him. And my producer is showing a picture of nuts to make a point, not so subtle. Well, I'm glad that you're on, Dr. Burke, because I like, you know, you pick me right up with whatever a theme I introduce. You're right there. That's your experience as a talk show host. Tell the listeners and the viewers where you're at so they can come listen to you.
I'm based out of Las Vegas, Nevada. I do one of my main shows here. I do 10 shows a week on NBC Sports. I also do 2 shows on Radio MD during the week as well. But you can follow me easy. Just go to my webpage, radiowithjeff.com. All my information and links and podcasts and everything are in one location and makes it easy. It's a lot of fun. I'm in my 35th year on the air.
Good for you. I've only been doing it 11. I've only been doing it 11. I'm still an infant compared to you. I haven't even been born yet. 11 years, and you've been doing it for 35. That's good. You don't look a day over 35. Astaxanthin, Algalife, that's where we're going next. And that can be a great And there's the research to support it. I went on PubMed this morning, and I took a harder look and a closer look at some of the studies, some of which are in my hand. And you can do the same, PubMed.gov. Yeah, that's where you can find these studies, among other places. You'd be amazed, the research. That's what this show's about. It's evidence-based. And you'll see how astaxanthin, with cardiovascular health, with neurological health, immune health, with moderating inflammation, that seems to be its major contribution to really blunt the effects of inflammation with all these different kind of chronic diseases. AlgaLife, we'll talk more about them.
As a family-owned company since 1968, Now Foods has spent the last 46 years building a legacy in the natural health industry as a trusted leader. Now provides a comprehensive approach to wellness by offering more than 1,400 high-quality health foods, supplements, sports nutrition, and personal care products at an affordable price. Now believes that natural is better. They don't use artificial colors, flavors, or sweeteners, and they offer many vegetarian, organic, and gluten-free products. Their foods are all non-GMO. Since their beginning, Now has grown to become an award-winning leader in the natural health industry. But one thing has never changed: their commitment to providing the highest quality products at the best value to empower people to lead healthier lives. High quality doesn't have to mean high price. From essential oils to amino acids, multivitamins to natural sweeteners, Now has you covered. To find a store near you that carries Now products, or for more information, visit nowfoods.com. That's nowfoods.com.
Are you suffering from those awful allergies? Hay fever, sneezing, watery eyes. Here's some advice you won't want to miss.
I'm a doctor, and my patients used to dread allergy season. But then I discovered A. Vogel Allergy Relief, a unique combination of natural ingredients that usually addresses every one of my patients' symptoms. And while it's clear that the vast majority of my patients benefit significantly from A. Vogel Allergy Relief, what's even more amazing is that after using it, at least half of my patients' symptoms didn't return. As a doctor, that's the kind of outcome my patients and I can appreciate.
Get doctor-recommended A. Vogel Allergy Relief for your allergy symptoms. It's proven safe, it doesn't make you drowsy, it's fast-acting, and it may even help prevent your allergies from returning. Available at Vitamin Discount Centers, Richards, Rollin' Oats, Vitamin Shop, Nutrition Smart, and other fine health food stores.
When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit vitamindiscountcenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
Still looking for your fountain of youth? It's Zinnia. Look no further than the beauty aisle of your favorite health and nutrition store. Zinnia is the newest product from Form Essentials, the brand that brought you Solace. So you know it's filled with the highest quality ingredients. Many cosmetic products only treat topically, while Zinnia addresses aging and hair loss from within. Formulated to support the growth of radiant hair, skin, and nails, Zinnia is sure to help you turn back the hands of time and assist you in aging gracefully. Zinnia provides a spectrum of key vitamins and other evidence-based natural ingredients such as alpha lipoic acid, biotin, and collagen and elastin peptides, all combined in one capsule for your convenience. By promoting beauty from the inside out, you're strengthening your cells and creating a lasting enhancement to your natural beauty. Zinnia fits into your daily routine and can be taken to boost your current cosmetic products. Available now at leading health and nutrition stores, ask for Zinnia by name. Start taking Zinnia hair, skin, and nails today and get ready to look amazing. Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by BSN, Finish First, Nordic Naturals, pure and great tasting omega oils, Jaro Formulas, superior nutrition and formulation, Natural Factors, where great health begins, Kyolic, aging makes the finest garlic truly odorless, A. Vogel, Europe's leading brand of herbal medicine. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
One of the most, among the more frequent questions that I get, people ask me, it's interesting the questions they ask, but one of the more frequent ones that I get is, how can I age, and the word, what they're asking is, how can I age better? They ask that question, because they hear me talk about successful aging. You never hear me mention graceful aging. I think that's a nonsense concept. And I've told you the reasons why. That model is a bankrupt model for different reasons. But that a question is, how do I age better? And one of the things I tell people is learn how to manage stress and reduce inflammation in your body. If you can learn to do those two things, you'll go a long way. They happen to be connected. My guest is Dr. Jeffrey Burke, spokesperson for Algalife and educator for Algalife. And one of the things that people can do to manage the effects of stress, one of which is increased inflammation via cortisol, would be a compound like astaxanthin. Right, Dr. Burke?
I agree. I do agree with the balancing your stress and reducing inflammation. You know, I think we have to put our body back in charge again, because I think most of us have just gotten very, very much out of balance. And you know, I don't think we sleep. I don't think we hydrate. I don't think we reduce our stress. I think we're running rampant in a crazy level of inflammation. And we have to put good things back in, protect our nutrients, you know, above and beyond our multiple vitamins and our probiotics and our standard and protective nutrients, you know, and bring in things that are making a difference. And I think today, in today's world, being as polluted as it is, as stressful as it is, and as much as we are exposed to inflammatory pollutants and contaminants and disruptions in our environment, I think we truly need things that protect us. And I can't imagine having my regime today without it having astaxanthin in it. And I just think that it makes really good sense. And I think today we have to be ahead of the eight ball, because people are surprised, Dr. Garko, and they go to the doctor and they find out that they have all these health problems. And I do these consultations, and I sit down and I said, how can you possibly be surprised when you have a lot of these very bad habits? You don't rest, you don't eat well, you don't drink fluids, you don't exercise, you don't put protector nutrients in your body. How could you possibly be surprised that you have this many health things going on? And I just think we don't want to accept the truth that we know we're not being good to ourselves.
Well, you know, I think what happens, Dr. Burke, is that people make they tend to make a correlation between bad health and genetics. They think it's genetically, you know, these diseases are genetically driven for the most part, or ill health, you know, and accidents, you know, when they have an accident, they get injured. They may know stress is not good for them. That makes them feel uncomfortable. People know when they're under stress. But they may not necessarily make the disease connection between chronic stress and health. You know, they may not make that disease connection. It's sort of an abstraction. You know, you can't see it. But they'll accept genetics. They'll accept injury as influencing health. But these kinds of connections are a little hard for sometimes people to grasp, if you follow my thinking there. It's a little abstract for them. So your job and my job in educating people about health, wellness, and well-being is to make that abstraction more concrete, more empirical in nature, if you will, to show that stress is real, that it's a real biochemical reaction that has consequences when chronic. Yes?
Yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And it is something that we're going to see more and more of as stress levels do tend to get out of control. And I think as a nation, and I think this is part of the problem as well, is we have a very, very hard time addressing the actual health problems that we're experiencing, because somewhere along the line, we have been fed information that lets us think that if we use something to control the symptoms of the problem, and that the symptoms are gone away, either through medication or over-the-counter drugstore-type products, that the problem is gone. It's really not, though. We're dealing with Band-Aid medicine, and I think many times things don't get resolved, and as they continue to not be resolved, they compound, and then you have more than one problem, and then numerous problems, and then these are all intensified by out-of-balance inflammation, which causes more stress and then oxidative stress, and then before you know it, we crash and burn.
Exactly. Symptom management does not equal identification of the cause or causes, and you're right about that. And people get they become a little bit misled, or they somehow reach this false assumption that if I can managing the symptoms is somehow dealing with the cause of the problem. No, you're dealing with the effects. You're not dealing with the cause. So you're right about that. But Algalife really has made a concerted effort to produce, manufacture astaxanthin in such a way that it's a better quality astaxanthin. Dr. Burke will explain as to why that is. And as it turns out, these astaxanthin will help with the oxidative stress that's out of control. Oxidative stress, in a word, is when molecules, losing of electrons, where you have molecules with atoms with unpaired electrons. And that, in a word, is what they're called free radicals. And there are different kinds of species of those. But in a word, losing and gaining of electrons, and you end up with some atoms without proper number of electrons and then molecules, and that becomes problematic because they go around stealing electrons from other ones, and that creates a problem, in a word, inflammation. Astaxanthin can help with that because it can provide those electrons.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha-lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering. You're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement? Or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by AlgaLife, algae for life. CV Sciences, from seed to shelf. New Chapter, the benefit of nature's wisdom. Yerba Prima, pioneers in internal cleansing. Form Essentials, makers of the sleep aid Solace. Now introducing Zinnia for healthy hair, skin, and nails. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition, wherever and however you may be listening or watching the show and whatever you may be doing. My guest is Dr. Jeffrey Burke, educator for AlgaLife, makers of astaxanthin. Dr. Burke, welcome back.
Thank you.
The company, I know you've mentioned them, we've talked about them before. They're a European company located in?
Iceland.
I asked you the other time you were on just recently if you ever been. You said, no, you haven't. I haven't been there either. I haven't been to that part of the world. I would like to go, but, you know. You're in the opposite environment. It's hot as hell where you are and cold as hell where they are.
It has been quite hot out here, too. So, yes. No, I would love to go. I would love to see the system. I would love to see the facility. And I would welcome that trip just to be able to, you know, see visibly what I know through studies and information. Hmm. You know, I'm sure you're the same way. I've been to many, many laboratories over the years and see how they produce and test and raw products and holding areas for raw products. I find it all quite interesting. It makes talking about them so much easier.
Yeah, it does. And I've been to the facilities of several supplement companies that really are supplement companies that actually make mm-hmm. supplements. Yeah, mm-hmm. What a novel idea. And some of them even will provide their own raw materials. They control the product from soil. And in this case, I guess it would be from water to shelf mm-hmm. with this company, but for some soil to shelf. And so they have a lot of control over the manufacture of the product, don't they?
Well, they do, because they're not actually privy to the environment, you know, because they use a closed loop system. And if you've studied any of the astaxanthins, most of them are grown on coastal waters and tended to, and they stress it and to get actually the astaxanthin produced. But it is also exposed to all the elements. And in many parts of the world, they're exposed to pollutants coming from anything from, you know, pollution from factories to volcanic areas. I mean, there's a lot of different areas where you can't control any of the surrounding air, obviously. The wonderful thing about AlgaLife is they have a closed-loop system. And because it's closed-looped, you can control it. It's completely free of contamination and pollutants, and it doesn't have a risk of, you know, it's sustainable, I guess I should say, which is wonderful. And they're still able to use wonderful traditional cultivation methods of producing the product. And I love it. And when you get the product, it's in these individual sealed tiny little bubble packs, which is even better for the protection of the quality and airtight little bubbles. And I think I think it's wonderful. And, you know, there were so many positives to dealing with this company that, I mean, it was just very hard to not say good things. And the more I study it, the more I'm glad I'm taking it.
877-897-8255, 877-897-TALK. As I look at the terrain of research on astaxanthin, not necessarily with AlgaLife or its particular product, but astaxanthin generally, you find all sorts of clinical trials and even observational, all kinds of different studies done. You go on PubMed.gov, for example, you'll find studies where the titles such as Astaxanthin and Cardiovascular Health and Disease, a pretty good review of the literature that I have in my hand. Astaxanthin, cell membrane nutrient with diverse clinical benefits and anti-aging potential, article by Paris Kidd. Do you know Dr. Kidd? Jeff?
I've actually done shows with Dr. Kidd over the years, and he is a wealth of knowledge.
he's one of the nicest people I've ever met, that fella.
He's a very, very nice man. I've heard him actually speak at Expo as well, and he's a wonderful speaker. There's some amazing, knowledgeable people in this field, and I'm sure yourself We've been blessed to be able to interview and chat with most, if not all of them.
Absolutely. Here's another article title: Astaxanthin, a potential therapeutic agent in cardiovascular disease. Mm-hmm. I could go on and on. It has, and you start, the conclusion that I've reached is that given, and its contribution to neurological health, its contribution generally to fighting inflammation, it would become a supplement that would be, it's almost like a multivitamin, something that you would take every day. In other words, it's that, it has such a wonderful contribution that you would want to take it every day, in my opinion.
Well, you know, in most of these ads, and most of these, I can't really call them an advertise, most of these studies, there's a sentence that you'll find pretty much in all of them, and most of them will say that the supplement astaxanthin has demonstrated potential as an antioxidant, anti-inflammatory therapeutic agent in the models of cardiovascular disease. And I have seen that sentence in so many of the studies on PubMed.
Absolutely. So if you're looking, you know, and people can't, first of all, we have to be realistic. We talk, I'm sure you do the same thing on your show, but I talk a lot about it. A lot of different therapies, a lot of different kinds of supplements. People can't do and take everything. So, you know, given budgetary constraints and whatnot, even if they have the money, they won't do it. So they have to pick and choose and be selective. And I think strategically, astaxanthin would be in supplement form anyway. You can get it in food, but in supplement form, would be a very strategic choice, because you can take that supplement and get a lot of health benefit from it in so many different ways, right?
I agree. And the thing is, we have to remember and remind ourselves that stress and inflammation are the two accelerators on our car that we usually have pressed to the floorboard that are intensifying and causing every single health problem that we have to become worse, accelerated, and life-altering. And if we can use a supplementation product, and the things we should be using, supplements, the basic supplements, but if we can add one thing that is going to help to take the pressure off that accelerator and help us in the areas of inflammation and stress reduction and cardiovascular disease support, we're going to be better for it. We are still dying. The number one killer in this country is cardiovascular disease due to inflammation. So obviously, we need to do something different.
You know, when you look at the history of cardiovascular disease, now, I've had pushback on this from some people. They disagree with me. They think that the sources that I'm using to make this claim are not valid, and the sources that I'm using are the government studies. Cardiovascular disease as a constellation of diseases. Cardiovascular, when you see the term cardiovascular disease, it's really plural. There's a whole host of them. Heart disease, coronary artery disease, it masquerades under different names, is one type of cardiovascular disease. Cardiovascular disease as a constellation of diseases has been the number one cause of death since 1900. Heart disease since 1921. Makes you wonder, what are we doing, or what is it about us?
Did you know that the most common form of calcium supplement today is calcium carbonate, also known as limestone? You don't eat rocks as part of your balanced diet, so why would you choose to supplement your bone health nutritional needs with limestone? Our bodies understand and seek whole food sources of nutrition. New Chapter is proud to deliver Bone Strength Take Care, a calcium complex that delivers key bone health nutrients in the form of whole food, not rocks. Bone Strength Take Care also delivers key bone nourishing nutrients, including vitamins D3 and K2. Vitamin K2 is of critical importance as it ensures calcium is placed in the bone where it's needed and stays out of the arteries where it's not. Discover for yourself the whole food bone health alternative to rocks. Bone Strength Take Care, the best-selling natural bone health supplement in America. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
The ever-increasing stress and toxicity we are exposed to from our environment, diets, and lifestyles make internal cleansing a necessary part of a good health regimen. Founded in 1980, Yerba Prima was the first company to launch a whole-body internal cleansing kit. Since that time, they have continued to develop and manufacture a complete range of all-natural, high-quality fiber and internal cleansing products. By using all-natural psyllium fiber and no harmful stimulant laxatives, all Yerba Prima fiber and internal cleansing products can be used over a long period of time to ensure optimal health and regularity. With nearly 30 years dedicated to all-natural cleansing products, it's easy to see why Yerba Prima is a leader in the fiber and cleansing products category. Learn more at yerbaprima.com, YERBAPRIMA.com, or visit your local health retailer. Yerba Prima, pioneer in internal cleansing products.
Feel tired, lethargic, or irritable? Take Solace. You're one of millions of Americans that has trouble falling asleep or staying asleep. In fact, according to a national survey, 54% of adults have trouble sleeping. So what can you do about it? Take Solace. Solace is an all-natural dietary supplement formulated to support healthy sleep and relaxation. Solace can help you fall asleep and stay asleep naturally. Formulated with all-natural ingredients, Solace is non-addictive and won't leave you feeling groggy in the morning. Take Solace an hour before bed and feel the calming effects of this extensively researched sleep and relaxation aid. For more information on Solace, call toll-free 877-533-7066 or visit TakeSolace.com. That's 877-533-7066 or take SOLUS.com. Look for Solace in your local health and nutrition store. Solace, for a good night's rest naturally.
The latest trend to hit the store shelves has the whole country buzzing. Cannabidiol, or CBD, might just be the greatest discovery of our generation, and it comes from a plant that is not so new, agricultural hemp. Yes, after 70 years of prohibition and misunderstanding, hemp is back to help you stay healthy and balanced. Growing research is showing that we have a lot to learn from the remarkable hemp plant. Nutrient-rich products like Plus CBD Oil's Total Plant Complex concentrated products provide broad-spectrum nutrition, including fatty acids, plant sterols, cannabinoids, terpenes, and naturally occurring vitamin E. From seed to shelf, all Plus CBD Oil products provide the highest quality hemp-derived CBD products available, and are offered in a variety of delivery systems and flavors to suit your needs. Ask your local independent health food store about Plus CBD Oil products by CB Sciences today, and learn more about the CBD evolution at PlusCBDOil.com. That's PlusCBDOil.com.
Feeling tired after your meal? Occasional gas, bloating, or indigestion at inopportune times? You may have an enzyme deficiency. Did you know that many common digestive discomforts can be caused by poor digestion? When food isn't completely digested, it begins to ferment in the digestive tract, which may cause uncomfortable symptoms. Digest Gold, America's number one selling enzyme product, offers unparalleled support for your digestive needs. It contains exclusive blends of enzymes optimized to be 3 times stronger and work more than 6 times faster than other leading digestive supplements. With just 1 capsule per meal, Digest Gold offers support to break down carbohydrates, fats, fiber, and protein. Enzymedica products are all natural, vegetarian, contain absolutely no fillers, and are vegan and kosher when possible. You'll find Digest Gold and other Enzymedica products at fine health food stores near you. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Now Foods. Our products work. American Biotech Labs, your daily immune system support. Renew Life, the digestive care company. Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition. Enzymedica, the enzyme experts. North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Here's the LTN health question of the day. Throughout the show, I've been talking with Dr. Jeffrey Burke about astaxanthin inflammation, the stress inflammation connection, and so on. And one of the consequences of chronic stress is the production of stress hormones, one of which is cortisol. Cortisol is not inherently not a bad thing, but excess cortisol has some consequences that don't serve people well. And as we know, there's more than a few studies to tell us about that. And some of the effects of cortisol, it's pretty manifold here. There's quite a few. But here's the question. Which of the following is one of the effects of chronic elevated cortisol? Which of the following? A, dementia. B, depression. C, diabetes. Or D, all of the above. Which of the following is a consequence or an effect of chronic elevated cortisol levels due to stress? A, dementia. B, depression. C, diabetes. Or D, all of the above. 877-897-8255. 877-897-TALK. Dr. Burke, you're a pretty big guy, so you look big from the photographs. You probably got 6'1", 6'2", maybe, a couple hundred pounds. I don't know. You look like a big guy. I don't know. Do I have that right?
About 6'2". Yeah, about 6'2".
I'm pretty good. I'm looking at you sitting down. I guessed it right. You're a pretty big guy.
You can't have this many horses and be doing the kind of things I do and be a tiny little weak guy. You won't. They'll take advantage of you.
I know. So when you look at supplement labels and they say take one or two, do you typically double the level?
I think it really depends. And this is a question that I pose to a lot of my people that I have on the show, is I ask them, because it is, there are many times today when, the way that things are formulated together, you will get the benefit on the dosage listed on the label. But because as a nation, many people out there are just carrying just a ton of weight. They're larger. People are larger than they were when I got in this field almost 40 years ago as a nation. And I will pose that to them. I'll say, if they are someone who is carrying a lot of extra weight that they probably shouldn't be carrying, can they adjust it? And many people will say most of the individual products are based on an average 170-pound man. So obviously, men and today, and even some women, are taking more to be able to get the benefits that they would get if they were at a lower weight. So, yes, it's a great question to ask, but I think the people need to ask their health individuals and talk to the people at the health food stores and make sure that they are trying and experiencing. But honestly, in my gut, I say it's best to follow the label, because sometimes you'd be surprised that you can react just as well because of the way things are blended today.
Mm-hmm. So I don't know if you know off the top of your head, what is the dosage recommendation on Algalife's astaxanthin, if you know?
Well, I think that the average person is probably going to be using like a standard dose of about 12 milligrams a day. But most people are using 4 milligrams and getting great results. Because I'm outside a lot myself personally, and I'm exposed to a lot of free radicals in the air, and we do get very polluted out here in this part of the Southwest. So I use a 12 milligram once a day. Most people are using 4 milligrams, and they're doing beautifully. Because of my lifestyle and because of what I'm exposed to, I take the higher dosage.
Mm-hmm. 877-897-8255, 877-897-TALK. Let's go to Gerard. Is that Dover, Pennsylvania? No, Florida. Oh, and we're in Florida. Okay, good. Yeah, I know where Dover is. Gerard, welcome to the show. It's great to have you on.
Thanks, Doc. How you doing?
I'm doing fine. So which of the following is a consequence of chronic elevated cortisol due to stress? A, dementia. B, depression. C, diabetes. Or D, all of the above?
All of the above.
All of the above and a heck of a lot more. So how do you do with stress? Do you under stress?
Yes, I believe so. I guess we all are a little bit.
Yeah. How do you know when stress is getting the better of you? How do you know?
When my wife tells me to go to my room.
Ha, 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 ha.
That's a good answer, Gerard. That's a good answer, man. Congratulations. My wife tells me to go. At least you didn't tell you to go to the garage. Where there's no air conditioning. Go out in the garage. Sit in the garage, Gerard. Just think about that. Great answer, Pera. That's wonderful. Congratulations. Thank you for your contribution to the show. That's great. When my wife tells
me,
isn't that good?
That's funny. That's good.
That's why I love it when people call in, you know. What's one of the strangest calls you've had on air?
You know, I don't think I can even think of one right now. They're just, I mean, usually for the last, I'd say, probably 10 to 15 years, they've all been really, really good questions. I think most of the crazy questions came in the younger years of the shows.
Uh-huh.
You know, when people were calling up and there wasn't a lot of knowledge about health and nutrition. And,
yeah.
You know, and I think that's probably when most of the crazy questions came in. Over the last 10 to 15 years, I would say that most people have become more educated. So the questions really are good ones.
Yeah. Well, the craziest call I had, well, it really wasn't a call, it was a conversation to a guest. And I called him and I woke him up. And I woke him up. And so he wanted to stay on the air. And so he decided that he was on a cell phone. He decided he was going to visit the bathroom. Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
And so he proceeds to go to the bathroom. And you could hear it.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. That's the craziest call I've had. But, yeah, maybe that's TMI. But crazy stories. Algalife, great company. Sold their products are sold in fine health stores throughout the United States. Astaxanthin, make it a for all the reasons that Dr. Burke laid out today, make it part of your day-to-day nutrition regimen. You won't be sorry. It'll serve you well. Take it every day. It's one of those kind of supplements, in my opinion. I do. Algalife. Go to algalife.com. Dr. Burke, thanks a lot. It's always great to have you on. Thank you for getting up so early. We appreciate it. Again, Algalife, astaxanthin, take it. Why? Because your health is your wealth. And your health is the wealth of those that care about and love you. I'll see you tomorrow.